Crypto Soul with more crypto gains. What's going on, guys? Cheers to you. I'm on a little holiday until Monday, so the content will slow down. I thought I'd just drop a quick vlog, see what's going on, what's happening in the market, a little bankroll action. But yeah, so Bitcoin's up this morning, so that's pretty solid. Nice little pulse to the portfolios. Can't complain there. And let's talk about bankroll. All right, so if you followed my videos when these farms launched and did what I said you were supposed to do, you're well into profit. You know, as far as people getting in super late, you know, obviously things had mooned up a little bit. It's kind of stabilized back down at 10. I'm gonna continue to mine. I will probably stay at 100% TVL until there is no more banker to be mined. You know, I stress the importance of the paired lock. You know, a lot of people were like, well, banker went down. Remember, I told you, I said, I'm not trying to double dip. I'm not trying to speculate on the price of banker and pull yield from my farm. My focus is yield on my farm. Every time I split that stack and lock in the TVL, I am locking in my gains, and I will continue. You know, don't know what BT has planned for banker, who knows? So, you know, I'm gonna stack as much of it as I can. Not financial advice, you know. If you got in higher, you can DCA and, you know, get your average down very easily. So, I mean, that would be my advice. Whenever I'm upside down on a trade, that's typically what I do. I don't trade a lot. I just accumulate crypto typically. But, you know, I would just DCA into that position. On another note, I was over in the original OG banker depot, and there's a lot of banker over there, man. There's like 2 million banker. I'm surprised those people haven't come over to the farm. So, you know, I don't know. They could be losing money right there, but, you know, that's kind of my thoughts on that. So, yeah, so I'm going to continue to lock that TVL in and get those paired gains. But, you know, other than that, like I said, I should be back on Monday. I'm chilling, kind of went up to see some things, and you can see the sweet mountains in the background. It's pretty cool. I'm actually up on a patio. I got lucky. I had a normal room and I got bumped up to the governor's suite. So yeah, I got like a full patio and stuff on the roof. So it's pretty awesome. You know, got lucky for once. But yeah, I'll be back on Monday making content. If you have any questions, you know, let me know. As always, like I said, I need to take a break every once in a while. I'm grinding. And, oh, on a side note, approaching that 10K level. So, super happy with the community. About to hit 10K on YouTube. There will be some special surprises for that. As always, I like to give back to the community, as I always done. If you're over in Bankroll, I've done, I think, 2 1 million BTT drops, a 10,000 TRX drop, a 5,000 TRX drop. You know, from time to time, I will drop some crypto on the peeps. So, other than that, wishing you all well. Stay safe. Be healthy. Wash your hands. Comb your hair. This is Crypto Soul. If you're not talking gains, then we're not talking.